So from the support of the department, I heard that they gave you an opportunity to go out and work in a salon to get your experience on the floor, as I already had my qualifications, I just need the experience, which they paid me to do. From a young age, me and my sister always knew, oh, by the time we're 30, we're gonna have our own business. She's a hairdresser, I'm a beautician. We always wanted to do it as a dream, and now here I am at 24, owning my own business.